So once you've got it all balanced on there, just get your magnet, hold it near one of the grapes and round it goes. There you go. Magnetic grapes. And that's all due to something called diamagnetism. The other way.